Durgabai Deshmukh was no ordinary human being. You can imagine that a woman could do so much the time she was living in. And she did many other things apart from, you know, establishment of CSD where we all are working. Within Delhi itself, you can see a metro station has been named after her near Dhalakua. And a college next to it, Venkateswara College, was established by her. She was a freedom fighter, and she was among the very few women who could make it to the Constituent Assembly. And she was one of the architects of our constitution, which made it equal for all, including women and all other underprivileged section. So we, right from the beginning, we got equal right for women and voting right for women, where she was working in making of the constitution. Even a country like Switzerland could give equal right to its women, voting right, only in 1970s. So you can imagine the kind of role our freedom fighters, including constitution maker, including Durgabai Deshmukh, played. She went to jail, as a freedom fighter, and when she found that conditions were not very good and very deplorable condition, she started Satyagraha there. And the prison authorities had to improve the condition of the jail. This is the fighting spirit she had. Unfortunately or fortunately, the way you look at it, she was herself a victim of child marriage, and she was married up at the age of 8. But she did not accept that marriage, and she denounced that marriage. But the luck would have it, she had to help her former husband and her former husband, next wife. You know, as a woman, she could not ignore that. And she, of course, established many other institutions, including Central Social Welfare Board. She was nominated to the Planning Commission, but she was member of it only for a brief period. And when in between, she got married to Shri Deshmukh, who was also a member of the Planning Commission. So she thought it is not appropriate for both of them to be in the Planning Commission. So she did not accept that and went on. On the many other things, many of you would not probably know that ICDS, Integrated Child Development Services, which is the largest, child development program in the world. You know, of course, it is also because our country is very big and we have too many children. But this has contribution, her idea. In fact, she started a mini pilot program of ICDS in a district in Andhra Pradesh. And when it was found quite successful, it was taken up for all India level as a grand all India level scheme. So this was the contribution of CSD. This was the contribution of Durgabai Deshmukh that we have this program today. You know, I can go on and on what Durgabai Deshmukh, the kind of contributions she made in India for women, for children, for other disadvantaged societies of the section of the society, but we do not have much time. And I know all of you are waiting for today's lecture, which is to be delivered by Professor Y.K. Alag. We are very fortunate that we have got him today, and he agreed readily. An eminent economist, educationist, and of course, an eminent policy advisor, she played very, very important role in very different capacities as a minister, Union Minister of Planning, Program Implementation, Science and Technology and Power, as a Vice Chancellor of Jawaharlal Nehru University, where she was the VC when I was the student. So you know, I did not see the other vice chancellor before I joined the university, but I think he is the best vice chancellor I know of, you know, of JNO. He was a member planning commission. He was chairman of Bureau of Industrial Cost and Prices. He was chairman of Agriculture Price Commission. And of course, he played very important role in many international organizations, including FAO, UNDP, ILO, World Bank, and ADB. He also was a finest academic person and taught at some of the best institutions in India, Rajasthan University, Jodhpur University, and of course he did in, his PhD from University of Pennsylvania, where he's also taught, and he also taught at IIM Calcutta. So with this kind of background, and he got India's best award that are given to economists, the VK Arbirao Award for outstanding research in economics in 1981, but offered in 1982. With that, I will now hand over the proceedings of today's lecture and the program to Professor Muchkin Dubey, who is president of CSD for a long time, but he has been one of the finest educationists post-retirement, but he has been one of the best foreign secretaries of India and a very distinguished career in foreign service. And he has been guiding CSD for a long time. So Professor Dubey, it's to you now, sir. Please take it over.